Yes, may God bless we all. May God bless Mama Salon. Happy 59th Independence to sweet, beloved Mama Salon. Your mama get boku boku pikin and not to you and greeny bono. Today, he's 59 years of age. He be done day na previous relationship then, he done day na previous married them. We no come out fine. Or we come out fine, but he choose forget this man we will get today. With all the state and condition where your mama dey now, who that you want for blame? You want for blame una the picking them will not take care of the mama? Or you want for blame the mama say we una be small and not take care of una? Eh? But remember, he give una all thing. Gold, diamond, bauxite, fish na water, good soil for plant rest. You as a pikin, what you been do? You go say no. Step papa be cow with him brother them. Now then be put in charge of them thing then day. It's 59 years. Your mama still the sleep and darkness. He still get for dig the ground for pool water for drink. Some places them, they picking the way they day. They still get for work a miles before they access school. Whose responsibility you go take in the state where your mama they like it today? Are you going to say because you're not a politician? You are not day day? What thing you don't do for change the system? Or you think, say, now you party na able to change Salon? You like the state where your mama de? Eh? Or you go just blame all the man the way your mama be don't married to? Some man still, they say, 59 years on, they blame the colonial fathers them. They blame Britain, saying that they left you a small, small road. They blame, say, they not be give good infrastructure. 59 years on, we still the blame. Waiting as a country, waiting as a people, we don't do for we mama. And why even will they call her mama? Is that the way to take care of your mom? They pass not to get you to go away, Dottie. You want to make things go fast? You get for bribe your way through? You say, waiting though. Because if I not do them, the system go there against me. You only help people them out because you get intention for come inside politics. And as the people entrust you, you're not able to deliver. Waiting, you don't gain from your mama 59 years on. 59 years on. Because of the pikindom when Mama Salon gets, now he make it still they change the papa them. Because it's in a democracy. But where the papa then come, who that them then can focus on? Now they own picking them, where they married come inside your suite? Then can forget say, mama be don't get other picking them? If you get a kind papa day, now us, you go call your papa? Or you gonna ask it to them and say, look to papa, I say no, na me step papa da one day. 59 years on. We still they take instructions from World Bank, IMF. Eh? 59 years on. Are we really independent? We celebrate independence, but are we really independent? We able to make decision? Can we? Even if you go against what in the West think, can we do that? Even though what we get, what mama don't give we, for able for sustain and take care of we. Eh? Sixty years, Mama go retire. What's in the plan? For Gole Farm, abandon an retirement home? What's the plan? 60 years, we go steal, no boast of good electricity, good road, clean water, good health care. 60 years. But remember, Mama Giwi, old sin, Mama Giwi. But waiting at the payback. Is she always crying? He always they weep? Eh? Right now, we talk about the pandemic, COVID-19. We can't even lock down. What you do? A lot of people, angry, water, light, all these things. Who say things, say mama, falling in, put on a jaw, they watch, say, wow, with all the things they want to give me picking them. They can't even sustain themselves for 14 days, stay inside us without stepping out. Ask the fisherman then I see. Then we tell you, say, trawler, they cut with chain. Ask the one who they mine diamond. How much will they see? What in the percentage will we get? Eh? We get fertile land. We steal the import race. As a picking, what in you don't do? What in you don't do? Fifty-9 years on. Nobody do. We born we. We give it all thing. Every time, Mama Salon, you don't pick in them. Now then they call up a neighbor. Say, look Rwanda. Look yonder. Na kole we get. Na kole. 59 years. But remember, when the man one come, Mama Salon they invite all the man they wait for married to. He say, me picking the una choose. Which one una feel say go come better we? Now we they choose. But when the man can house, we can allow him for do the work we want to do. Oh, can tell and say, Now so you meet here, now so you get for continuity here. Now so? You think say mama happy with we or a very, very, very disappointed with we? Fifty-9 years old. Next year, 60. Officially, mama for retire. But you think, see, instead of retiring, you go meet mama still if any work? One salon we get. 59 years on. Listen to this. Now one pa mama in picking them. Nine send this. Nine say this. He say mama been divorced the first man ungratefully. He say the second man come, he fool mama with promises them. Did they blame mama or did they talk for mama? Mama divorced the first man ungratefully. The second man came, he can't fool mama with promises. Because of that promise day, now he make mama divorce the first man. He says, so mama, they undergo punishment. He says, mama need for go beg the first man where he been divorced ungratefully before better go follow mama. You agree with that? So it's all waiting mama do. Now waiting one for mama in picking and say. See the first man mama married. Because of that second man. Promise mama Bokutin. He say mama divorce the first man. Will they still blame mama? For waiting they go on? Naomi could not take care of mama. Are picking the way get anger against mama? Eh? One papa mama in picking and say, he said one time, then be they call mama the Athens of West Africa. Education, top. He said with the import rice and so on. He said we all just need for put we hand and we aid together in unity and love. The one but mama divorcing, Judge Kamara say, he disagree. Bobo Labo say, he agree. Before I go open the phone line, because today we just want to dedicate them to the independence anniversary. And waiting we feel say we gain. And waiting we think say we for do. For make mama a beautiful mother. But I just want to give you a quick update. COVID-19 update for today na salon. We bilan say we get 6 new confirmed cases them today. 6 new confirmed cases. We don't carry the total to 99 cumulatively. When you add all, we don't get 99 confirmed cases in Salon. And the death number still remains at 4. We get 10 people them we don't recover. And we get 1,187 people within a quarantine. 1,187 people in a quarantine. The one them we actively get the virus right now, now the country, now 85. 85. And the 6 way we get today, they're all from the Western area. Yesterday, we don't get one new district we don't add, we're not Bombali. So now Bombali get one, if we want to come by district. Kenema, they still Timapa 3, Potloko 6, Tonkolili 2, Western Area Rural 10, Western Area Urban 77. We start with first case where we get, that'll be the 31st of March. We still not take 1 month yet. Today na the 27th. We still not take 1 month yet. We almost don't reach 100 confirmed cases, even though we don't get 10 recoveries. And we land say na 85 people them because some don't die and the lady where them be repatriated to South Africa. So na 85 people them actively get positive. Na the country in a space of a month. In a space of a month, we need for wake up. Make I just read something quick. We, the spokesperson for COVID-19 response team, Solomon Jamil writes. He said the last time we the world gets something like this, we didn't call pandemic. He said it'll be 100 years ago. He said, and of course, the UN not be saying anything like this. So then we make them a global thing. He said for 75 years of his existence, UN don't steal the. He say right now, we're in a deep crisis as a country. We get for take necessary steps for prevent and fight against COVID-19. He say if school, then key lock. Church and mocks, self they lock. We wonder where they do business, self then they suffer. You see, nothing say then go feel like say people and they cheat them. When then they see beaucoup people them feel say them for be exempted in the emergency measures them where the government don't put in place. If you they think say, but then emergency measures yeah, like for say make you wear a mask. Or make you de wash your hand with soap. Or make you maintain social distance. And you think, say, you no go do am na the society. If you no think, say, you de cheat them other people them, why be just name Jesus now? He say, in this emergency, some people not for think, say, then they above the law. Or they not for comply with the measures them within the country right now. He said the rule of social distancing for wash your hand or you use hand sanitizer for cover your face and all that here. He said a general application is sound and team up for everybody. From the one the way they're a government official, from the one the way they call themselves saying that they're the government to even the private people them, to even the market people them, even inside public transport. Everybody for comply. Everybody for do what in the end well body people they don't tell we for do. You see where they don't add all the number them from all this thing begin. We don't get up to 99 positive case. You see, in this last 6 we we'll get so today. Now from Western area. He say, you want make you know say, we capital city, Freetown, now in a the hot spot. He say, you go and talk say, 96% of the positive case them, the EpiLink. Yes, not true. But also, 4% represent slight community spread. The EpiLink for say, now people them way, they are the radar already, where they are quarantine or self-isolation. It says so, 4%, they represent slight community spread. It says so, clearly, evidence they, where they show say, this thing don't enter community, and it transmission inside the community then. It's in a dandy the experts then they tell we. He say with cases them where they come out now part the way you know go leg for leg come out inside the country, we really get for be concerned. He say we not for take nothing for granted. My brother and my sister them. He they remind way back say this particular virus, COVID-19, coronavirus, in no get vaccine. He said, and they call them severe acute respiratory syndrome, coronavirus 2. He said, in figure then they show an exponential rise with different from Ebola. Now, this part, I want to make you listen small. Even though not to this, I want to focus on. Now, my mind back there, I want to focus on. But this part, you see, with the electronic pass management system now in place for the lockdown and curfew, you see, with also additional manpower and time to process pass request may not be required. You see, within 72 hours of the lockdown, then we don't get over 1,000 application. 1,000 application within 72 hours of this lockdown. It says so, as we go deep inside this faith, we all for cooperate and launch a massive push against COVID-19 na Salon. Blessed 59th year anniversary to we all. God bless Salon, Solomon Jamiu Esquire. But my source, I don't get what you say. My source, they tell me, say, beaucoup of the people where they ask for this pass, get for do with people and with the politics. Now I make it title and say what's good for the goose, for also good for the gander. If most of we politician them feel say they're not for sit on a house, the inter-district lockdown, not for keep them one place. But now then they go ask for pass. Because the one go up, the one can't down. And my source they tell me, say, what you make this happen over the weekend a lot? Because most of them be one go na up the provinces for go spend independent. And then be one go. So they overwhelm the system, all man one pass for go. But what you then say the pass day for safe? Not so for essential? Eh? The one they call now key workers. The one they would transport we thing they will get for make we belay. The medicine. So waiting What good for the goose will the Sidona host? What he make a politician and feel say them different? Ain't no right and they say na demo, but me source tell me say na them. So Inca right. It afraid for tell and say no, would they deny this pass? We no go give na. They know the people that we supposed forget pass. Eh? They know. But again, as I say, I not come for can dwell a lot on this particular one today. It's just that we can't skip them. But Mama Salone, don't turn 59. You happy for him? Or you think, you not look correct. But remember, now one great mama we get. One, even if you go to then give you place of birth. I'm Mama Salone Dedede. Make a call to Tony before I go open the line. But today we will get timer because the line get for hot. But make a call to Tony first. Yes, Tony, waiting na your own contribution today.
Fumble them now. Kushe Kabo up independent story, country Mama Salone. Wait till they make up 59 years. And we all know what 59 years mean in the life. You know, we now apply that thing they to human being where they can normally say full at 50 is a full forever. You know, we now say I'm to a country. You understand? You they make a lot of analogy of how the picking them or man the way they married to. I just want to make a short. I think say today is a day of reflection. We have a nation. We know which we don't go through for the past years. From some of who we don't go find age now, we know say it has been one problem or one challenges and the other after the 10 years war, fight recovery camp, Ebola, landslide and everything. And now we get this pandemic within a week. And so many things then they we like, missing link. We probably some of them things here we are like so for them be a thing of the power. Probably don't know for them happen if Mama Salone in resources or Mama Salone in man then as you see or the people that we manage them maybe for manage them from the word go from inception after independence. I think see that was when we missed out. And even subsequent governments coming in, then they always can prepare a nice manifesto and plans and actions and this and how they go do them. But at the end of the day, we go evaluate again and see the same problem where we may get after independence, that the same problem, the same thing, same crisis, same challenges, even WhatsApp problem, not until today start for decades. We turn on the sofa for water, meaningful things and way we feel safe for done day in place after independence, we'll for done the plan. They are still absent at 59 years. Lights, boats of lights, 24-hour lights in a salon, still at 59 years. You can even boast for so many things, good health system for 59 years, no, nothing like that for 59 years. There are a whole lot of things we're missing. If even they talk about lockdown delicately and we face a lot of challenges. It's just because within 59 years, a lot of things cannot be managed well. We see a lot of rampant corruptions. We see, you know, I don't feel like Mama Salone, the man then we married to, now the picking SSF gets problem. The picking then we born, now they get problem. The man them, yes. We know we go blame them, but we no go blame them. But individually, we as Sierra Leoneans, or we the picking the way Mama Salone born. Now we officially we the rogue we Mama. Now we the deprive we Mama of the things then we forget. We Mama we don't born. We Mama don't born we. Just like where you Mama go born you. You understand? If and Pastor Chris Miguel one preach one the list, he say if your parent then born you then poor. Not to them faults, but you get for faith how you could develop yourself for pull yourself from poverty or from poor. You don't need for go do illegal things then, but how you could develop yourself in a way you make yourself self-reliant where you're able to take care of your parents and we born you way them a poor. So then you could give them a better life. So if you saying that kind with you, we Mama Salone born, no we not able, no we know they forgive them a better life. We see other countries, them they think their country first. They thinking their country is like thinking about your parents first. We as Sierra Leoneans not ever they think but we parents. We want to live a very good life, yes, which is good for ourselves independently, but we forget say we mama they sleep in a grassos. We they live in a city, we they live in a fire, we they drive fire motor, we have cars parked now, we drive away. But we forget say we mama still in a village, it's still they sleep with per lamp. It's still, you know, like what Mary's, we mama in a village, you know, they get the right medicine. Pass it, they do boil bush medicine or bush leaf for them for lay a drink for lay a well. And we all know, you know, I understand. So we as Sierra Leoneans, you understand? Now we, because even when it comes to asking questions, we leaders, then we the rule, we do not just go there by themselves. Now people then vote for them, put them into power. Even asking them a question, people will start giving you colors. They will start branding you different thing. So if you say we Mama Salone born, we the picking them. No, we know they take care of we Mama. We make we Mama still in our village. We all that people don't pull their mama then cow then a city their mama then they enjoy good life, they enjoy everything. We still get with Mama Salone is still in a village. They live still that village life. We lights not day, mercy not day, good not day, nothing if you say good, not the up in a village. But say wait till mama they get it's in a bush meat no more, get for work no money. So now we as Sierra Leonean, now we for begin think, reflect, waiting me as Sierra Leonean, me Tony where they talk, waiting I don't do for Salone. You waiting at your corner where they do your own thing, where you know say yeah, you pay a lot of taxes. You know they ask you, say you pay your obligations and at the diaspora. How many of that money do you get to give back to you, mama, when I'm Mama Salone? A lot of people that when you ask them, they go tell you, ah, that's another Salone. Forget say you Salone with the talk about now, you mama dandy. Usa we did. I like where you say just now. Yeah, we didn't give that passport and they ask you country of birth, Sierra Leone, go put on the. They no go put on the country of birth, America. So do ya we as Sierra Leoneans, just like I appreciate you most times, which you don't do for Salone. This platform self is set where they make people then go come then talk, but we country mama who follow talk but we Mama Salone. A very good blessing. How many people that we get money past you, we get the resources past you, we get the connection past you. For let them do them, then just we say, outside in this too. Nayana the home, Nayana the mama, Nayana the everything. No, we get for go back in our village and take care of we mama. We mama need we more than ever before. How many people they give back to the community that we didn't come on a Salone, we didn't come on a village, or outside and come on Nabo, or Kenema, or Makeni, or Bundi, or whatever. How many people, where they say, outside they work, like that, then Tiala Center for the people in a village. Before that, the negative perception always full with minds. Ah, we can't go just and go kill you. The officer, they go up on this. We always be too negative to we mama. Nadamik, we mama, de usai de so. If we, as united force, we really strong and take care of we mama, the leaders, the old they get, when they see how united the people then they and able for ask questions, will not put politics in everything what would they do. We mama go see a better life. We mama go come on a village, you go be that chen, mama with the bluff all thing. We mama get gold, you know, get my wearer for dress. Because if you see people don't thief all in gold and box, we get. We mama get diamond, they afraid for put out because people don't thief everything we get. So when we look the whole thing, it's a reflection. How many of we, people that didn't have empathy, we they give back to Salone? Even the one that we did on the soil, we didn't have Salone, how many of them? Everybody just concerned about them. Self. They left mama they suffer. So we tell the president, thank you. You know, say this is a rather unfortunate situation today. We will for celebrate 59. We all they reflect because we have pandemic. we don't hit we heavy. We not the most thing than the topic of the day we the world, you know. I just know I still the show, Abraham. Thank you very much so much. Thank you so much. Happy Independence, and thank you for everything you've been doing for this wonderful mama.
All right, thank you very much, Tony. Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah.
When you call, you get 3 minutes for give your message to Mama Salon. Yes, caller, I'm live on air. Your name and also the call from, please. Yes.
Okay, my name is Asya Kaur from Tennessee. I just want to, first of all, congratulate Tony. Tony, give the best message that I think I can give. The only thing I will offer right now is a prayer. Let God make Usa Wudon come out from now. Let God promote our country and promote the people and put us together. And we say people then left, we all the start, long start, and lift the, our country up. Let God put unity, love, and happy birthday to Sierra Leone. Thank you very much. Because Tony already explained everything.
All right, thank you very much, Safi. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Yes, caller, are you live on here? Your name and who's the call from?
My name is Famoro Kuroma. I had a call from Algeria.
Yes, Famoro, you have 3 minutes. What's in your message?
Okay. Well, my message, I will say, we the picking the way Mama Salon born. Now we the deprive Mama. Before we step that, either way we get some meets with Mama don't born, we already. We Mama asks me for make we choose a right man for him. And the man, they tell we the chooser man, they ain't not been getting nothing. We the king the help or choose a man for making him who can live with him mama at the end. In him picking them way in bag car with not and they consider and left with mama they come 60 years. They wait 6 years in just for retire. We somebody they retire or they expect in just for be a pensioner. We question who that just for pay Mama Salon back as a pensioner. I think say this in just for be a time we could just for be with mama back for make them back dating issue. Because the way things they go so, if we mama retire with this way away in the, they not go find for we the picking them the Mama Salon. So like my own contribution and thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Famoro. Thank you. Yes, call ID live on here. Your name and who's the call from?
Yes, my name is the doctor.
Yes, sir.
Okay. First of all, I want to wish every Sierra Leonean diaspora freedom, any side in the amen, happy anniversary. Most of the time to me talking about everything, you know, with the care for blame and the people in the salon. Government responsible for provide certain basic things for the people of the country. From after independence, the governments, the whole general country, they don't provide those basic things for the country. You know, if they provided things then and good leadership, salon for the United States of despair all this OTD. And the government, them, so the people. If they get good leadership, then they will set the trend. The people will follow. But if they not set any trend for the people to follow, you could get indiscipline. If the governments are indiscipline, the country people will also be indiscipline. So you can't put the bulk of the blame on the people. So the government, the way the country don't get since independence, that they cause that country for the. And then now we the way this so if I remember vividly where you talking and then we'll give 57 anniversary. That's when I joined this program to discuss about the white man the legacy for freedom and for Salon. You know? After you say yeah the white man what they did was wrong to colonize Africa and take all our resources, but they don't left that country 57 years ago. You know, they not take the diamonds down with them, they're still ready. The gold, they're still ready. Bauxite, they're still ready. Rutan, they're still ready. But now we have people, the leaders in that country, they're in poorer country. You know, so they're blaming the people then. Now we think the government, they give them the land and take. You know, the people then, they leave that way and within the leaders of that country. The government, they were disciplined, strict, and firm in running that country. That country, they will be okay. Talking about moving in mama or grandmother from the into your kind of city, you don't have to move them. They will develop all those areas and they will still get the same facilities then where the other cities then get in other places again. You don't have to move them from where they are. for can look for green pastures, build up outside in there. You know, let them enjoy their life too. You know, they get a right to stay where they are. They can come back downtown and come visit and go back. We don't have to move them from where they are because the facility is not there. And the government's their fault, not the people. That's my contribution.
Thank you very much, Ayo. Thank you. Yes, caller, you're live on the air. Your name and who's I call from?
You know, who's trying to call from Manchester, sir?
Yes, sir, you get 3 minutes, sir.
All right, sir, yeah. Me own contribution, thanks very much, and I wish everybody a happy Independence Day. I just want to continue to remind the government and authorities them, let them go embark a more serious, as effective they can in these times of resourcefulness, discover individual talent, make use of this, and try invest in human resources. When you look at that 6334 system, would have been bringing a salon, when a Christian talk be introduced towards the late 80s. Now, for them to be able to train people, them, the one they will not be able to go secondary school or higher education, land degree, let them will become industrial at some stage. That I would have read the first section of the senior secondary school. One of the three, one of the six, three, that second three. So that one day, I feasted them, we're able to try help them because one, we get raw materials, we get resources, we get either we're able to invest. We look at the agriculture, we get the land. We look at for water system, if you don't talk, we get water, we're able to manage for a lot of people, we get water. You can't buy electricity back, we don't get that water, we're able to revamp and make well. And then the camp and medical side will get people embarked who are able for help. But the idea would they just don't fail not the resources. And always we get the starter who we're able for start up with. Today, it comes to a time 1 year would then Jalad and they get for try for introduce. 1 year time ago, wouldn't they see the medicinal value of their herbs? They wouldn't play just a drink rum or say drink tea, it cause you liver problem. Then we don't begin this program, but go on. It dropped. So just an example of a few things there, but I just want to let the government embark for letting them become resourceful, tap every individual in potential, put them together so that we're able to go before. Like you said, Mama Salone, get all the resources, but now for long, we will put them together. Now that one thing I'm your advice, so that government will be able to think, authorities that will involve, not only for bring investors, but then will bring investors that will help for kind of establish environment where people then go use their talents for use the resources they will gain at the country so that we'll be able to go before. There are many things behind it, but I will just left and so that government will be able to think about it. Thank you very much for giving the platform.
Thank you very much, Usfen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, call ID live on here. Your name and who's I call from?
Yes, Nina Ezekiel. I call from St. Louis, Missouri.
You get 3 minutes, sir.
Yes, I listen to the president in voice where you play. One word we are really pick out the way to me is very meaningful. Now, that word, patriotism. And I want to make we look at patriotism in the life of Sierra Leone for the past 59 years. And what you are saying from that, over the years, we don't see government in and out. I don't know, because of the way they handle government activities. It don't make the entire Sierra Leoneans don't seem for the over-dependence or over-reliance on government. And so this don't kill the idea of investing in private sector. To me, one way we Sierra Leoneans, home and abroad, we would demonstrate patriotism. Because this BNTR, which we don't see, now serious activism in politics. Every Sierra Leonean, particularly from like when we listen people where they contribute from abroad, waiting they all seem to be interested in, not just the politics, party politics, criticizing whatever little they happen in the country. But let me ask yourself, if you're not a patriot, you don't come, you don't acquire knowledge. There's no country in the world we don't develop. Study don't show. There's no country in the world we don't develop with the private sector. Not a very powerful organ in that system. But what thing you don't do, Is it only for me to become a government official or a politician before you think you will offer something for your country? So the patriotism we president talk about, it really cuts across me. For me, this now the overarching word in that institute he talk. And they look at patriotism, let we all we find ourselves in different opportunities. Look back, reflect back. Governments not able to handle everything. We all grumble about water, light, and other things. Even food security. How many people we get the opportunity where they don't get outside? Some day in agriculture, some day in health, some day in other things, but still not able to do anything back home. So until Sudanians come to that realization, for make we become more patriots, you know, than we they think. Let me put parties and politics aside. See yourself as a Sudanian, like what somebody said. This now with mama. If you don't get, what do you don't think for do for them? So for me, the private sector development, now yonder way I think say Sudanians we need for really focus more. Let me deactivate the idea of depending on government for everything. There's nowhere in the world where governments, even in the United States, were responsible for everything. In fact, when you look at employment in the United States, the private sector carry more because of them little companies where they see. So governments only for providing enabling environment and people thrive, but people will left the country, that are the bottom line. So if we get for salon, get for growth from outside the day, I don't think the party politics not even really get to answer. But it get for be we as Rwandanians to enter inside the private sector and look at the people that need and address them. But we need to look to opportunities so we don't acquire. I think I'm young point that we are one for really make home from the president's speech.
Thank you very much, Ezekiel. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Yeah. Brother.
Yes, caller, you're live on air. Your name and who's the call from? Yes, caller, you're live on air. Your name and who's the call from?
Yeah, thank you, Triple A. All me are there for say today. I want sing for Mama Salon, but before I sing, I just want to tell all me brother, the Mama Salon, my sister, then everybody say this is a time of reflection. Me sing, I want to sing now. He has done so much for me, I cannot tell it on. Narali Kimo, happy birthday to Celio. Happy birthday to Celio. Happy birthday to Celio. Happy birthday to Celio. May the good Lord bless us. May Jesus be true. May God's Holy Spirit remain over us. Eep, 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 hooray. Eep, 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 hooray. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, caller, you're live on air. Your name and who's the call from?
Yeah, Triple N, I made you talk to.
Yes, sir.
Oh, hey, Daddy, thank you very much. Let God bless we all. Let God give we all long life, everybody. Let God make some of we don't courage a little bit, low see the better of we mama before God take we. Let God give all we Muslim brother them with the fast this Ramadan. Let God give them all what they ask for. Well, Triple A, quite honestly, me not get nothing for take out of what this president say. Just like one not get nothing for take what he say last year and the year before, I not get nothing for take on what Ernest Bai-Koroma say for the past 11 years. Because all are the same music, different dancing. Same music, my brother. Me a little bit old enough. I'm not that old, but old enough. Now, freedom when we get butter, we get AGNet, we get cold storage, we get SLPMB. I push up na butter. I see all them places then. They. Now, places then, like what is the government now continuity. And then I freedom way water day. Even though we get small pump lock. I grew up now freedom, Bombay Street, Mamioko Street. light day, even though they get small, small blackout then. But to we sister them where they listen at this station today. And we mama them where they listen. Una na the woman them. No disrespect to the man them. Una listen. When you born your pikin, you don't conceive this pikin for 9 months. You born them. You don't wait in kaka, you don't wait in snot, you don't raise them up. For let that pikin they can benefit you. What you do, it turn, it look you, it pick their face, or it slap you. Then swear that day, it go far. I hope and pray, say we mama, salon, not on swear we. But we the pikin and where this mommy born, we don't do a disservice to this mommy. We don't do a disservice to this mommy. This mommy don't give me everything. God put we in a land where get a fertile soil, we get a lot of riches. What it happen, we the pikin them, we look with mama and slap them and beat them face. Now that's what they do. Government after government from Shaka Steven in time. But you tell me something today now, what's up? We begin 1 pound, 50 cents, now been brown paper. We get 1 pound, we get 1 leon, now been green paper. 1979 are old enough to see whether they change dollar 75 cents to $1. After the OAU 1980, the dollar go to $1 to 1 leon. Now the leons. Somebody, your papa give you 1 cent or give you 5 cents, you the eater, you better fool. Before don't move from that, advance from that. Today, water and light for being a real view mirror. The one where the people are left, we Papa Shaka Steven before don't advance on that. We never do anything. We the picking them. We don't disappoint this mommy. And we get a mommy, we don't disappoint it. We get mommy, we they cry. So we the next generation, where they come up, we get for make sure, say, this mommy. Because the last thing, what do we people all can say? Let you people let not get you in a heart or then get something about you till then die, go to the grave. You know, fine. Let we mama salon not go to the grave. What thing we do, we the picking them. We don't do this mommy a disservice. We're not able to do nothing. Politician upon politician. Then people here, they're so wicked. People don't rule it. They're so wicked, they don't care about this mommy. They don't care at all. Sierra Leone not for the outside day today. Whether or not we get a ship where they can't enough now, water, they say, hey, life today yesterday, not it today. Really? Pan ship? We cannot move past that. Don't move past sheep, they give you light. So me just say, we the picking them. We don't do, we not do a good service to we mama. But let God make, we do and we left and we they talk. Let God make, let somebody able do something for this mommy and not die in pain. Now that's not my own contribution today.
Thank you very much, Omar.
Thank you very much. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, caller, are you live on here? Your name and who's I call from? Yes, now you.
Okay. My name is Alpha. I call from Italy.
Yes, Alpha, you get 3 minutes. Same to you, boss.
Yeah. But I don't listen to the speech of the president anyway. Any speech, let me say, any program within the talk about, they must talk about agriculture. But that one is just like saying a lip service somebody they give to that sector. But as for me, that sector is very, very important. Like I know more they talk about light and water. But like light and water, I don't that country is strong with them two sectors today. As for me, if they be able to concentrate on that agriculture, and then the help for is boku in that country. Number one, even that congestion at the streets, people need to go up and down with them, paper markets, plastic, they choke now the streets. Now they all now. We ask 80% of them, what in the fan? Now too much. Thing for it. Food there. At least in even now you ladies, then can go to the market where they talk to the camera. Anybody they talk to, first thing. What did they talk? He said, I can't fend. What did me picking it? Eat? That all now because of we are not sufficient. Now because of I will not able to feed yourself. But if this government before put pressure upon the agricultural side, then before even help for discongest the population and the city,
Because if we get enough food in the country, before say food they bring me, you know they see that too much people last three they were and struggle for food. Majority self will decide for going at their side and day. That agriculture side for develop their family. Because if we see that boku people last three, so now because of they're not getting for doing at the area, they like their provinces there. Now that is they make all man can't choke now the city, they fight for survival. Then I want two again, we the youth then now the country. We need for change, we matter. We thinking. Because I remember after the war, during 2002-2003, the tender being bring under DDR program for empower the youth then. So maybe don't they at the war, but after the disarmament, so they call that program. They see program them, they collect. So then they bring that tailoring program, carpentry, but quit money, they go training, then they do the training. After the training, then they give them tools, then give them money, for start their own life. But they see back the same youth, then they take their tools and they sell them, then jump back and sleep for the same life. So now we go for change of mentality, because if they were Chinese, the Lebanese, then they left the country, then they become another country. They take over the economy, then they employ, we again know they grumble, say money, you know, they're not the country. But then they live comfortable, then they get money, then they send out the country, they develop. So now the mental, we get for change of mind. We get for change of mind, we for no for say, no place like home. When I mean contribution, I just want to ask one question, a big. About DJ Base, I just want to ask you about DJ Base.
He did. Even so, maybe they even listen to Yusuf right now. He did well and
okay.
Good.
Okay, because like him back, he host a similar program like this after the war. Then he helped for transform, but we use the help for sensitize.
He's still the one.
Okay, he's still the one. I'll stay sure the one.
I go send you the link them after. But still they don't.
Okay. Thank you very much.
All right. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Yeah. Yes, caller, are they live on your name and outside the call from?
This is Patrick.
You get a platform, Patrick. You get 3 minutes, sir.
Happy independent to everybody. Mama Salon don't do well. You get a strong woman. Anyhow, how you do? Log your credit. You don't try. From independent to now, Tinda we don't go on the go, Tinda we don't go through. You know, some people there, therefore don't give up. Despite what all in picking that they do them, within the man they don't do them, but he's still there. He still get that big heart. So one day, things they could change. And with that day, they would pray for let it change, you know. At least everybody be able to sit up and smile for we picking grand picking them, because I not say a great grand picking them, because when we go to retire, they will be able to get access to all that thing that they, you know. Mama Salo don't try. He don't try so much that he deserve a diamond trophy, because if you look what he don't go through, he still did. From the worst to the worst, come up on top, go back to the worst, come back up. So that also say, and I, no matter what, things go much better. We just need to encourage yourself and change with ideas, with perspective towards the country, towards Mama. Let's change that idea. You know, when you change that idea, say, one day it will be better. You know, that's all we need for. We're not for discourage. For encourage myself and believe things will be okay. And the other thing, before I go off the line, I know it's not to the topic, but concerning that past, the leader, the left one, I understand, see, they don't begin to sell out 300,000 for past. You know, why get somebody go, one me and tea, he said, I don't need pay for past. But I don't want to dwell on it because I'm in the network. I mean, it was just the same. It's independent, they will choose me for relax and think who said we don't come up. For now, we did make 59, my blessing. I mean, like the country for the worst. Country, they will get the same problem before war. Up to now, they still depend. they still they partner. But we don't commode. Most life don't come. We borrow and don't come. We don't commode. This one will come. He will pass back and we will live and give the testimony to God. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, Patrick. Yes, caller, are you live on here? Your name and who's I call from?
Yeah, it's not Mike from Philadelphia.
You get a platform, Mike.
Yeah, I just want to remind everybody, say, inside Stallone, we'll not get leader there, we'll get politician there. You know, the politician them, they know they do their job. Yeah. But the reason why Boku Salomon and run away from Salomon, they go overseas, because the place, you know, well equipped for most Salon people there. You know, most Salon people are not able to survive inside Salon. You know, you can't oversee, you can educate yourself, but you're not able to go back Salon and go survive, you know. So now the reason that they will Boku they run away come around, Boku they can oversee. If you go even go now the airport, now the passport line, but we said they give passport. If you see the line, the people already go inside for go get passport for run away come on as alone. You know, because we will not get leader there, we'll get politician there. You know, Libya owner Libya, then get what they begin leader. You know, you see one Libyan anywhere. You can't America say, you know, you see one Libyan where they America, where you can see this not Libyan. You know, the other thing again is this coronavirus, you know. You know, they fed coronavirus by 6 people, they test negative, and then 10 people test positive. You know, the numbers, they know they add up. You know, they fed them. So they get real data where you be say you go able, you know what I mean, lock down certain places there. You know, they know they do that. And they, you know, the government not really try for solve this problem. They not say vaccine not there for solve this problem. Instead, they drag their foot around. You don't need for drag your foot, you know. The place they will say this tear Boku shut that place they down. But they're not going to do one because now they didn't day. You know, they're not going to shut them place now they didn't day. You know, and I suggested the government, they're not going to give them people they no pass for go no side because they were there at them place and they will say the team Boku and then they go spread them back upline. You know, they're not going to do that day. They for shut them place and they down. You know, I hope say the government is listening. I hope say they do something, you know. And the other thing what I want to say is, the way we'll get for solve with politics and we will get for solve with country as alone. Now continuous development. Where one government come, it develop, the other government come, then continue. It's just continuous development. Now that way they will be able to develop a country. Not the way one government come, they stop, and the other government come and do other things. It just everywhere. The progress is everywhere, you know, continuous, you know. We're not able to develop a country that way they, you know. I mean, contribution no more. I hope so they listen.
Thank you very much, Mike. Thank you.
All right.
Yes, caller, are you there live on here? Your name and who's I call from?
Yeah, my name is Brian. I call from New Jersey.
Yes, Brian, I get the platform.
Yeah, I'll keep a little thank you. I wish the country happy Independence Day. Waiting one for talk, because I don't listen to one or two people. Then they talk as if like we would oversee. Now we're going to get for blame. Now we're go responsible for make Salon. Yeah, we agree. We're going to make our own contribution. But Salon and make one ultimately day on we head. We get for make our own contribution. No doubt about it. Because our country now don't come out. But the people, we always get this argument for patriotism or not. We love Salon. Sometimes some people already oversee, maybe they don't understand. We love Salon. And if not to some of, and not to, like we would oversee. The way thing we send, the remittances and all that thing that we send, Salon economy, and not for the like it is so. Or people and for the suffer more than the way out and the suffer. So I want for like people in the, some of who would oversee, what are they able to recognize that and they let them go back and think about that. The people that were ultimately responsible, what the majority blame the power, not the politicians. We all know that. Now this came on, I mean, I can piss me off. We all know. As I don't say that this program, I don't been there during the my guy brothers them. I don't know how them pass. So I can't talk about that. But the term what me know what me get says, now Shaka Stevens. And we all know what Shaka Stevens do. And they give a brief, a short story. What's how we did a client place back? Because I turn it back, place back, you know, we close it in a Salon. Every year, that woman, they, in my mom, in England, every year, summer, we get in holiday in a bank. Now, England, everybody go spend on time, Mama. I remember very well, 1984. I mean, I think say class 6 or class 7. That particular 1984, what a woman, they buy ticket. They buy ticket in Lyons, 1,000 Lyons, now I buy ticket 1984 for go England, from Freetown to England. Now Lyons, he buy 1,000 Lyons. So you can imagine from that term, 1984 to 2020, you waiting and call. If you want to buy a ticket now, then we'll tell you dollar or pounds. So waiting happen, that short term, they don't want to give. One or something like 30 something years. So you see, all in terminally. And I mean, what yesterday, we were able to show what the Queen was going to fit on. They show State House, where in afternoon at the government mansion. They show in Guma and other places. Then. All the same thing with the British people left, now the same thing they will get. So who are you to go blame? Government after government, APC, SLPP, now then two people here. Don't give them where you get the military. But now then same people here. Now then destroy that country. APC, SLPP, APC, SLPP. So I don't care waiting the present president talk about waiting and call. Now waiting and call. Now all are part of the problem. Now all poor country. So thanks very much. I'll continue for listening.
Thank you very much, Bema. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, thanks.
Yes, call ID live on here. Your name and who side you call from?
This is Aisha Bangura from Sierra Leone.
Yes, Aisha, you get 3 minutes. What's in your own contribution?
Well, my own contribution, because like me now a youth, a founder of KIA Foundation, I got a foundation for the kids for the less privileged. My own contribution is like where school resume, because any country where they sing, where they understand the national pledge, you they see the love, the unity. But in Sierra Leone, you they get some certain people in the common college and they don't know waiting at the meaning of the national pledge. Please, and they appeal to the teachers, them, let them go to teach the picking them the national pledge, waiting how we waiting that mean, let them go to church there. At least the unity go day. You see, like America, like when they do the national pledge, America, you see the unities, they see like when they end the national pledge, then they hug themselves. But in Sierra Leone, we're not able to accept ourselves. That's the biggest problem. We're not able to accept ourselves. That's the biggest problem. So this is my contribution, Aisha Bangua from Care Foundation for Better Sierra Leone. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Aisha. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, caller, I did live on your name and who's the call from?
Hello, Triple. My name is Musa. I call from New York.
Yes, Musa, you get 3 minutes.
Yeah, my brother, Sierra Leone, we tell plenty thank you. We got on me, could on 59 years today. The country down 59 since independence. But what it means to me is definitely everybody gets their own view about Sierra Leone. But to me, are they blame politicians because sometimes they get past you, but are they blame who with Sierra Leoneans? They say, we the citizens in our open country. We your citizens, how open this country? We know they talk to. We left for side post the way they give it. If they not give other post itself, we not go see what's in the post they go through. The government in, government out. The only person with me go pull past salon small, Masami Timaga, because he no go salon, sell boku boku sa, he just pull me, he give me independence. But from what Masami Timaga come on salon, the only president I give respect to small, Nana Pakaba. Nana, the only president will left salon free, Padex na Wuhan.
But no government, no day, we don't go in and out, we not get left that pass alone. So how this country go develop? What will give people a position in that country? Then they take Alexei and they get out, they buy the country to people. Where government they go, it go destroy all the taxpayers they get. For let other government can it take back first for make able for develop the country. Before you they start for develop, you don't have to say, the people along against you, you don't go. Will they say government and continue? So government, they no need for continue now. You definitely get for start and back because not in all this alone way. Light will not ever get sustainable light in a salon from San Timaga in 10. Will not ever get sustainable water in a salon. Will not ever get agriculture in a salon. Nobody no one do agriculture. I remember Pakaba in 10, they give people a rest for go do agriculture. When Ministry of Agriculture, they go in villages, the people, and they run, then they left, they ask them, see them to come and then they run. Pass them to come and they return before they come back at all. People in the whole land money, they eat all. NCRRR people and go land skills training thing that they give people and give them money, give them something, use them somebody lament on how they just know. Then you to go and sell all them property and then they go to them back in the street and the thief, so the big man. We know they take one mind for level hold the leaders they accountable because we always they label na salon. We depend to people and gentry. We always they admire somebody in gentry. Now, the only mistake that the way Sierra Leoneans there, we don't do in our life until we change that attitude. No politician no go bluff past Sierra Leoneans there. When we the masses there, now we vote for you, we put in our power. If you not say you not do the right thing, we all come to one with one voice. We speak with one voice, my brother. No politician no go bluff for that country. But because we the label, we the lick boot. Now, the thing that this should not make salon the day outside this so today. It's sorry for where you go look salon. Every president will kind of start fresh. Every president will kind of start fresh. People can sit down, they take other countries, then they make an example to salon. Now, people then get an account the way they don't save for their country the way they get reserves. Will not get. Every day will they go big. Every president will kind of go big. Every president will kind of go. But now, so go leave. We not so we go live till that country they don't all man die, they will great grand picking all kind they die. We not really independent. We not independent at all. We say we independent as salon. Every day people in the go health and scatter, they get fair money for can help salon, for less salon go before. When the money come back, couldn't eat the whole lot of they don't share and they don't chop up. So it's not easy. We not done no more missing.
All right, thank you very much,
brother.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, make we bring Cam Usman Toli. We'll be getting from Salon the other time. Leo Kaya, you're waiting to get away on this 59th anniversary for Mama Salon. Yes, Usman Toli, you get the platform, sir.
Okay, Ramadan Kareem to all we Muslim listeners and viewers around the world. And my sympathy and condolence to the people we lost their life in these difficult and trying times. And I will say happy 59th independence to all civilians around the globe. It's now a very difficult time for everybody in the world. So we therefore express with sympathy and condolence to all the one them we lost their life. Well, I've been listening to all the various contributors then, they make some very good points. Of course, 59th independence, a time for reflection, a time for evaluate some of the things that we don't happen in our country, what are the mistakes that we don't make, what are the progress we don't make. And I don't listen to everybody. Some very, very good points then. 59 years, almost approach 60 years. And you come with one interesting poem we are listening to. It says it all, says it all. You know, what is our own problem right now? Is it about leadership? Is it about patriotism? Is it about corruption? So these are some of the questions then we therefore begin to ask ourselves. Is it about the government, no more for blame, but all in tear where they happen? Is it about we all, for acts research, we all contribute towards the problems that we face in our country? These are some of the questions that we'll get for the acts research. 35 years of APC regime, about 29 years of SLPP administration. Where are we? Who saw we did? To get advantageous geography with abundant renewable and non-renewable natural resources. Talk about the Caribbean, talk about forest, fishery. We get about 75% of arable land. We get a lot of rainfall, sunshine, sunlight, diamond, bauxite, gold, you know, 400 kilometers of coastline and large quantity of iron ore. Where are we with all this? I remember Salif, one time president of Liberia, Tokam. He said Africa, he said we're not poor. It's not the management, it's not the problem. We countries, they're not poor. And the way how we manage them. I mean, when I say we, and they talk about we the people, as well as, I mean, the one that we call we leaders, them. We are all part of this. We hold for freedom and reflect on this. Issues. Africa, I mean, Sierra Leone, for example, we get a youthful population. We get a youthful population. According to the 2015 census, about 7.1 million people, out of the 71 million people, 45.8% they're below 15 years old, and about 74.8%. You know, they're below the age of 35. So, you know, we get what it takes for other countries before. And, you know, all we talk about, you know, it's just about we want to know who's the problem there. You know, I mean, let's think about it. 11 years of civil war. Yeah, 11 years of civil war. What do we know? What do we learn from the civil war? Is it about... You know, is it about tribalism? Is it about division along tribal lines? Is it about division along regional lines? You know, the incident here become. You know, all these things. I remember where His Excellency, the President, when Julius Maada Bio, Ghana, UK, yeah, in first meeting after he don't win the elections, I remember he talked. Then at the town hall in one church, and I remember where he talks, he said, we country divide. But you don't come out of power. What you don't do? They recognize these people, they're not new. Most of the leaders, them, they know what are the problems then. They know, we all know. But what do we do for get this problem solved? Nine are the question. So all they do their celebration here. Yeah? Now some of them questions here yeah, for the acts we said. You know, let the leaders they not come, we can't begin the divide we on tribal lines, on regional lines. You know, it creates more problems. So, you know, I mean, these are the things that we'll get for the talk about. It's not about, you know, blaming this, blaming that. But we all get to take collective responsibility for some of them problems that we face, right? I mean, we all know. I mean, 11 years of civil war. What if we don't learn? What if it caused the war? Not division. We, you know, regionalism, tribalism, all these things. You know, corruption, bad governance. You know, all the issues here. Nothing caused the rebel war in the first place. People are not happy. People are not, you know, they're not satisfied with the way how they rule them. Nothing caused them problem here. Yeah. So we expect a good leadership. Leader where it will come in a rule, not on tribal lines, not on regional lines, not on, you know, religion lines. Somebody will come for Kanruli purely for the sake of Mama Salon. These are the issues that we'll get for look at. Look at the, you know, we for learn from Ebola. What happened with Ebola? You know, a lot of mistakes were made, you know, in which about 14,000 people get infected. You know, the Ebola itself, you know, start from Sierra Leone. It starts from Guinea, then Liberia. And well, now we get the highest infection rate. What are the mistakes that we'll do in internally? Not in the way for beginning to ask yourself, we'll go to the extent to lost about 4,000 people. And, you know, so these are some of the questions that we'll go for to ask yourself. Now we get what we call this coronavirus. So what are the lessons then we don't learn from the Ebola crisis up to this point where we still, you know, we struggle? Because to be honest with you, as AAA, I just come off Freetown. A large number of the public don't believe, say, coronavirus exists. I will tell you this now. A lot of people I don't interact, from the top to the bottom. I get people that when I pass us, you know, you get, you know, people that will get, then they can't ask. This thing are real, this are true, you know. People that they still, where they don't still believe, say, you know, the coronavirus, they exist. Then they politicize everything, you know, and that is dangerous, because if the people are not getting correct information, the tendency there to let this thing spread. And I'm afraid, there are a lot of people still ask the question, if coronavirus in us alone. But the point is, we get for stand, and many people understand, say, indeed coronavirus, they are the country, and that it goes for destroy lives. But we don't allow that for let happen, you know? So these are some of the reflections that we'll get for them. I mean, 59 years of independence, self-rule, up to this time, we can still talk about the basic human needs, things like water, electricity, food. Are we getting our priorities right? What thing that go on with the government? 59 years. You know, now that when policymakers, then they make them policy system, or the one way they write their manifesto, they get to be careful. You know, not one, politics is not about one size fits all. Then country, they try to compare with self, so, you know, then why are they not already developed? They're not, they think about water. What to make if you say with the first problem to get a complete lockdown as alone? Because we don't get basic necessities, human needs. And this I'm telling from experience. Me when I talk to you, so the 3 days lockdown I've been in Freetown. When you say I get, you know, I get almost everything I'm supposed. I still know what he experienced inside that 3 days lockdown. Because right now, the place was extremely hot. You know? So, you know, you're not able to preserve the food. You know? So, tell me, you know, you go lock somebody for 2 complete weeks. We cannot be realistic. It's not about locking down. You know, you will lock somebody down, but you cannot be realistic. Look at it from a bigger picture. Right? Water, not life. Life is important. People, some people they not get to say they sleep, but then people they are packed, not table and they sleep. But then they won't beat them, for all them beat them back. You know, don't they pass go drag it touch like before you get some people out. These are the critical issues that you have. It's not about locking down. The government realize these problems because they know, say, you know, you don't want to lock somebody down for 2 weeks. You know, we depend on in daily, you know, and tomorrow. These are the issues. These are the difficult issues that when and get. The one that where they plan this thing, they are aware of this. You know, we there and at the diaspora, you know, it's easy to say. No, but it's not as simple as nothing. It's not as simple. I know what I experienced in the 3 days lockdown, maybe almost like that's everything. Then you go put somebody for 2 complete weeks. And the lockdown at Salon, let me warn you, is different from here. There is strict lockdown. Yeah? Because what you do, there is nothing like, you know, yeah, you get some services that we didn't have. You can order for something online, all that things. They can't meet you if you don't want to go outside. You know, now we get this contactless service and all that. But you see what it is not. It's not. It's not an easy thing at all. I don't feel so we don't want to get 2 weeks of lockdown at Salon. I think the ISP also 5 days during the time of the Ebola. So these are some of the issues then. Why would they blame the government here? That hour, yeah, we're not for to talk about light. Whenever they talk about water, whenever they talk about basic food, you know. But then they talk with a plea to the government for land for prioritize. Human wants are, you know, human wants are limited. We're not able to do all things in one go. This is what we call about priorities. Imagine this government in Khan, you know, concentrate on the issue of water and light. Right now, they're able to lock 21% of the budget. I know education is important, but again, have you prioritized? You get enough resources for that? These are the questions that we go for the tell with people that they don't understand. It's not, these are simple economics. You don't need for be, you don't need for be an economist for analyze these things. You know, you get for prioritize. This is how life they work. You know, so to be honest, for Kronitor, we make this thing very straightforward, you know, we just for prioritize. Agriculture, as one of these scholars them say earlier on, is paramount. It's paramount. You know, water is important. Light is important. Now, but this is a good test for the government. Let's be honest. This is like a good test for the government. That's where they prioritize. We don't say education will be only Pokaya is very important. But this is a very good test for the government for sure. They say, see, right now in a salon, education also comes for simple. Close school, they don't lock. Church, they don't lock. Everything locked. But we need to watch our still. Those are the priorities. These are the diagnostics. These are the priorities then. Wait for do first before they talk about any other issue. Let's not go without water, without medical, without, those things are important. They talk about digitalization of the economy and all that. You need power supply. Power supply is important for all those things. The other day, they about emergency educational task force, you know, for distant learning. It's a good idea, but where is the light? Where is the light? You want to do distant learning. You know, also bikini, then I also the lab already. You need light. And these are critical times where for maintain contactless. You need light. Those are issues. So I don't care about what people say. Education, it got a lot of benefits, a lot of externalities. But don't compare yourself to them. Then first country are in the third world education. Because what you know, now, then, they, now, they side and they. But you don't reach there yet. You know, do the first thing first. I'm not saying they are mutually exclusive. They are not. But you get for prioritize. And prioritize don't mean say if they do one thing, love the other. But what do you mean? You get for put more resources, more effort on one thing than the other, like you do for education. Yeah? Put 21% of the budget on water, lights. Those are the key issues. And then you put, if not 10, 15% for education, it's fine. Then as we go along, you remove. These are the things we are talking about. 59 years of independence. Where are we? They celebrate. For me, independence, if I for celebrate. Because we just demonstrate, you know, with patriotism and loyalty for country. That is all. But we have nothing, you know, for post off. No, nothing for post off. Now, all the resources are there. So, another point then is, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Usman Tolle. Thank you, sir. Yes, we get Usman Tolle again. It's been a while. So, we be need for a year waiting he gets for we for laying at table. Yes, caller, your name and outside the call from, please.
Hey, Chipotle, this is Matt Johnson from Chicago. And I not get so much contribution. I just want to know if I can get Aisha Bangor call from Shualo for the less privilege. I get some things that we are going for ship for the less privilege.
Yes, I'll go give you a number.
All right, thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sir.
All right.
Yeah. Yes, caller, you're live on air. Your name and outside the call from?
Yes, this is Nafisi from Maryland.
You get 3 minutes, sir.
Okay. Thank you very much for all the work you do with your team. And happy Independence Day to the families, Sierra Leone. So I feel say, you know, we don't come a long way as a country, and it's like now the world don't open and we don't become a bigger space in a little space. So at the same point, it's like people, they don't become aware of what they're going, and even the people them way we they in front for all we as the politicians them, they well know exactly the struggles of Sierra Leone. But because of selfishness and because of their own individual drives them for go full up their own better themselves and their families them, they can care less about the struggle of the country and the people them. You know, because if you look most of them, not only that themselves don't travel, they don't go overseas, they don't see how governments in the whole different countries them and how development then they take place in the different places them, but they're not willing for do their own part for let them able to take Masalongo before, because that's going to restrain them from their own benefits we they look for. And I feel say the one good thing where these governments don't do, not anti-corruption. Because Sierra Leone need the basic thing we Sierra Leone need. The education where they focus by a good, but we need strong institutions then. Where we say government after government, then whoever come, they able to take over and continue with something. But Salon, if one government begins something, where then come out, that project, they don't die. When somebody else comes, that's something different. And everybody, they come with projects that they come for, come benefits, then your selfish needs them. You know? But if it, today anti-corruption on day, as an independent body, we need all the other institutions in our Salon, like Ministry of Lands and Lands, and I don't know anything else themselves they do. Ministry of Health, you know, all the different ministries, them. Therefore, they get plans, them, with it, not to just put the government come now, we own this. Therefore, they don't get plans, them. What do ministers, then they do? If the government, if the president not in action at this, then they do, we hardly hear or see any initiative from any minister. You know? And the people, they more they send out as ambassadors, them for who represents the country. We did hardly see what they do. Send away the people and they need them, footing up for them. We all don't see recently as China. You know, so they're not able to show themselves. The main thing where they feel say we need, as like the same old in the request for let them say, let we visit the constitution of Sierra Leone for let them rewrite certain things they need. I still say the need for rewrite certain institutions them of government and let them able get independent plans them for the country. That way we go able for go before. And that way if anybody turn for do something selfish, anti-corruption, they themselves not for be partial. Let them be open to everybody. Anybody will know what carry rights where they need for all them accountable. And that way future we will see say, we all work together and go before. But thank you very much for the platform.
Thank you very much, caller. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, caller, your name and who's I call from?
Hello, Sipule. This is David. I call from Virginia.
You get 3 minutes, sir.
Congratulations to Sierra Leone, Mama Salon, for 59 years of age. Usually, anybody with an old 59, then it cripple this kind of way. Then you always turn around lamp post in there for be somebody who is not serious or somebody who is not they do well. I agree with one and the caller that we say a very shameful for make we steal the battle for get water throughout the capital city. I mean the way the land topography there of Freetown. Guma Valley for just target for let it reach the water at the highest point of Freetown. And then some of the pressure we for candle with our water to the lower areas, it will be very simple for make the water able to get that pressure for candle. Right? But the way how things and they go on at the country, we they continue for pray that God go open up with leaders their mind so that they go no say it is not just about party politics. let there be continuation. If somebody come and don't work on something very good, give them a round of applause and be like, okay, anti-corruption, they do a fantastic job right now. If any other government come in the future, may they not rush for change, whoever they perform well. May them put the country in interest first. By the way, I'm interested on that footwear. You salute footwear where you post on WhatsApp. So the Abba must know I'll forget one. Thank you so much and happy birthday to Mama Salon.
All right. Thank you very much, Dave. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Make up income, I sat to make we are able to get for we. Yes, I sat to you get a platform.
Hi, good evening, everyone. Good evening to we country, you know, Mama Salon. I want to start by saying happy Independence Day to our beloved Mama Salon. Happy 59th birthday. Praying that, you know, we will see new development in the nation. You know, we will help for eradicate poverty for us and for the citizens in our country. They hope for better schools, better healthcare system, a lot of things that will they hope for like happen in terms of infrastructure for like that take place in the country. Also, they hope for the two basic needs that wolves using a necessity rather than a luxury take go now become a thing of the past, which is light and water. That we pray for, and you know, we really want to see that come to light in this 2020, that we don't have to face this again, you know. And I want for I commend the CEO for Sarah Network, AAA, for his hard work, for what they do for bring all we Sierra Leoneans and the diaspora, you know, for look, come now one platform for share we thoughts and for share how passionate we are about we loved country. Thank you very much, AAA. Like the other caller say, that outfit, I need my own, like I said before, right? So thank you very much for decorating the platform like that. You know, that shows how we represent the green, white, and blue, you know, which is like we all should be proud of day in, day out. And really, in as much as sometimes we feel like, say, we know they support one another, we feel like, say, we know they agree, you know, about things. But you know what? Law all see this country, this nation as a nation that really is expecting us to work together, you know, praying that we get politicians and we will really put behind greed and selfishness, you know, and focus on the things and what make them, you know, sit on at our office, they say, you know, this country at this moment, at 59 years of age, you know, even when you now a child, you get stages where you go through, right? And then just like as you get older, where you get to retirement, you begin to ask yourself, you know, am I ready for retirement? You know, have I done everything that I need to do to ensure that, you know, I can, you know, take care of my things like my bills and everything. So now that stage, now Mama Salon they reach right now, 59, you know, you did at that stage that you require to see that everything is under control. So, you know, and then because of that, Lord work together, you know, Lord try to fight this sickness we don't kind of the globe where we say don't hit we country, we're not happy about. But you know what? If we really work together, we will try for no say the virus not get color, but the color where we want to represent now the green, white, and blue. Happy birthday to Mama Salon, and I'm hoping for a better year ending, you know, way within April, the end. So, you know, I just want to say I'm excited and I like the look out there. I need my own outfit. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Aisato. Thank you.
All right.
Yeah. Yes, we tell Aisato thank you because you don't lock the mouth for we. I don't think I have much to say. I don't give you the analogy at the start of the program. And we get a lot of people and we comment. Some are in celebrant mode. Some other people say they're not going to celebrate because the basic things them we need we say for call ourselves as a country. No, they. So some man say not going to celebrate, but a lot of people then give their hearts and their love heart to Salon. We will come back tomorrow. Salon, now we land and make we just throw all the bad habits them so that Salon go be the kind of country where we want them to be. Till we meet again tomorrow, AAA say ta-ta.